Howdy, howdy, and welcome all. Welcome back to another trucking video of Eurotruck Simulator 2, of course. My name is Kruger121, aka TNT. I am, of course, in Manchester, because 90% of my jobs I start here. So, sometimes in Amsterdam, sometimes in Hanover, and sometimes, of course, in another city, where I have my own garage. This is gonna be the first video of a Saturday. In real life, it's Saturday, it's almost 11 o'clock in the morning. That's very early for me. Normally I start at 12 o'clock. But I thought, yeah, I want to do some videos. Yesterday I wanted to do 4 or 5, but I sticked at 3. And after 3 I had something like, yeah, I'm gonna watch something else. So I went on YouTube and then, yeah, for some reason I did not feel like driving anymore. So of course today I want to do more than 3, so that's why I got up a little bit early. This is of course my Volvo with the Wolverine skin. Let me put all my lights on and just look at the LEDs at my mirrors. I love that. That's very funny. And of course my beacons. I have 4 on the side and I have 6 on the top. I think it looks awesome. Also of course the horns, the air horns, they are, yeah, the mod maker. I have a mega Volvo tuning pack where you can get all these LEDs, and you can have purple, you can have red, you can have yellow. It's awesome. And I think he also made the horns himself, because they are big but they don't work. It's just for some reason they don't work, so I have to try that in another way. It's Friday in game and it's almost 11 o'clock in the evening. That's of course very weird, because I always try to start in the morning. But yeah, you know, yesterday I also for 30 minutes or 1 hour I tried to look for a job, but just nothing good. So that also counts to me thinking, yeah, you know what, I'm not even gonna try it anymore, I'm gonna go sleep. So let's start Scania. We're going to pick up a trailer, handbrake of course, England, left hand drive, and I found a job that is just fantastic. I'm loving it, and I'm sure you guys will love it too, because I have been talking about this trailer for a long time, that I only thought the AI could take it, but for some reason after, is that okay, I'm not sure, after like 2-3 weeks it comes up in the job market. So we're gonna take it. Oh, look, the fire truck, I love it. I'm gonna take it, of course. It's gonna be a nice trip, around 1200 kilometers I think, 900 to drive and 300 are the train or ferry. So look, there it is, finally I have it, the fire truck. For some reason, you know, you just want that. It looks awesome, it is awesome. It's not oversized, of course. Yeah, let's connect it. Now you cannot see anything now, so that sucks. I'm gonna pull it out, of course, and I'm gonna take a look at this bad boy. Driving in the morning in real time. I never did it. I like to sleep, especially in the weekend, you know, because for my work I have to get out of bed at 6 o'clock in the morning, so that's of course not very, oh yeah, it's dark so you cannot see it. Well, this sucks, it's too dark. It has double axis, no, three axis, double wheeled, so this trailer can have a very large cargo. Let's see. This is called the Faun Fix 3500. It's 15 tons. We're going to bring it to Stuttgart. And they're going to pay me 56,000 euros for it, for this job. Yeah, I'm gonna drive until it's get light. Then I'm gonna find, hopefully, if it all falls together, you know, I'm gonna find a fuel station. I'm gonna rest there, and then it will be light, and we can inspect this truck. Yeah, sorry, I know. I am taking all the lanes. I'm a bad boy. Of course, Co is with me also. The co-driver. I always drive alone, of course, so yeah, that's a little bit boring, you know. Sometimes it's funny if you look to your right and there's somebody there, you know, for company. So he's with me. He's a fan of me, just like the fans that watch my videos. Oh, this is of course the bridge. I never took that well. I always end up in the railing. Yeah, same as now. What the hell? Oh, the trailer, of course. It's so difficult to drive because you cannot see it. And you just hope you do it okay, but for some reason, this bend, this little bridge, never worked for me. I always end up in the barrier. Oh, sorry, dude. White trailer. Ooh, the moon is out. That's nice. Oh, the trip is 1300 kilometers even. Wow, that sucks. I don't want that. But, yeah, what can you do? The lights are awesome, I have to say. And there are even some orange lights on the trailer, so that's nice. But it's too dark to see him, the fire truck, so that's, yeah, that's a little bit bad, but I'm gonna jump inside. And in 5 hours it will be light, so then I'm gonna find, of course, a place to stop. And we're gonna look at the truck. This beautiful fire truck. Oh, that's not good, man. Come on. Jesus Christ. What happened there? It's not very heavy, dude. Come on. Just 15 tons, you know? So, Co is with me also, of course. To keep me company and to help me get trailers, and of course to check the trailer if all is good and if all is tied up good. So yeah, he likes it, you know. If he helps me a little, he can come with me. So yeah, welcome again, Co. Let's do this, you know, first time, start in the night. Well, not the first time, but I'm thinking it's a long time ago that I started the job at 11 in the evening. And it has a different feeling to it, I can tell you that. That's a nice speed. It's really nice to start at the highway. Of course, first when you start the job, you start in the city. And you have to get out of the city, so that's, for me, it proves to be a little bit difficult to do it in the outside view. But I think that's the best way. You know, you start a job, I tell you what I'm hauling. And I show you, not only with a little inspection, but also on the road a little bit. Going back here, of course, because the AI in front of me is not going this fast. I have to go off here. I need to be in front of this AI driver, of course, because if he goes the same way as me, it's not gonna work. Yeah, that's okay. I'm not sure. Oh, another AI. Well, that's gonna be a problem if there is any. No, it's gonna go okay. Okay. He is lucky. Now we're going on the B roads, of course, and that's a little bit more difficult. Okay, well, that's of course also a very nice load in front of me. He has two snow cats on the trailer. Very nice. Of course, you can see it. The snow cats are wider than the trailer even, so awesome. Let's see. I need to pass them, of course. No, that's not gonna work. Oh. Come on. Alright, well, this is gonna be a problem. Go, you have to look out, man. You have to tell me if something's coming, alright? We need to do something about them, because they're going like not even 50 kilometers an hour. And that's not good. Oh, go left, dude. Go left. Please go left. Then I'm going right, and yeah, that one. No. Oh, bye-bye. Going to the train, of course. Income 19,000, that's good. Brandon, nice. Income 30,000, Gertrude, Gertruda, nice, that's a lot of money, one of the highest the last few days, so that's nice. Again, an AI driver with an oversized trailer. I need to pass him quick because there's a roundabout coming and he's not gonna make it. Oh damn, they got me. Well, dude, come on. Left here, of course, to the ferry. Oh, I'm going to. I thought I was going to the train. All right, that's cool. Europort, it's gonna be 11 hours and that means like 300 kilometers off, so that's good. Ah, and it's light, of course, so that's a perfect moment to inspect the truck. Ooh, like a boat, nice. So this is the truck. I have seen the AI, of course, I've seen the AI drivers taking this load many times and I was always like, oh, I wanted to. But no, but now I have it, and it's really cool. It's 15 tons. Yeah, fantastic. Look, three window wipers there. Big wheels, of course. On the back, they're double, and at the front, they're single. Sirens, of course, or beacons, if you want to call them. Water cannon. Yeah, this is a big boy. Nice. Fantastic. Well, let's continue the road trip. Or job, if you want to call it that, you know. You know, technically, of course, I am doing a job. Yeah, go to the right, of course, but it's always always very quiet. So if you guys, if some people are watching this video and see me not signaling and thinking, hey, what are you doing, you know, always quiet here, because I think this is the harbor territory. Oh, he was scared. It's no problem, dude. Sorry, I went too far. No, I have to go inside. This is a little bit tricky and very busy. That's nice, but I'm not sure if I can make that. So I'm not really happy with him, the bus driver. Yeah. That's sorry, I have to pull it through, man. Sorry. I thought I was gonna make it, but yeah, that's gonna be a problem. I'm through, but I'm afraid they are going to have to wait a couple of minutes. Sorry. This is of course better. This is daylight. It's Saturday, of course. It's 1 o'clock. Ooh, are they waiting here? Oh, look at that! Oh no, I was afraid that was because of me, but so we're doing 55 kilometers an hour, so that's great. It's nice weather, I have to say. Gonna pass Rotterdam, I see. So 50 kilometers an hour. I don't want a ticket already, so I'm gonna go for 43 now. 47, that's a nice speed. Let's see what happens. I should not get a ticket, of course, because yeah, I'm being a good boy. I remember, like, I think 20, 30 or even 50 videos ago, when I was driving my what are you doing? Stupid mother. When I was driving my Scania 10x4, of course, I was really happy with the truck. And I said then, well, you know, I know other guys are testing other trucks, you know, and I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna stay with the Scania, and I'm gonna do other things, other wheels, other skins, but I'm not gonna go drive other trucks. Well, look at me now, I'm driving a Volvo. I've tried American trucks, the Peterbilt, the Kenworth. So that's a little bit different. But of course, I have to be fair. I tried to look for this skin, and also for the Red Bull skin, the Red Bull Creation skin before this, for Scania, but it was not there. So for some reason, those two skins are exclusive for Volvo. And I really wanted it, you know. So yeah, then I have to drive Volvo. Not a bad truck, very good truck. And I'm really happy I could download a mega tuning mod, because I had one for Scania, but of course it don't work for Volvo. That's normal. And I was afraid, well, if I download one for Volvo, it will not work, because I already have one for Scania. But it seems, yeah, there's no problem. I can do it. So, yeah, this interior, you know, it comes with the truck. Beautiful, beautiful. Of course, the red and black. Hey, Ko, dude, how are you doing? It looks awesome. I really love it. And of course, the red lights. You know, it fits with the interior. I could have taken blue dashboard lights, but I thought, no, I have a red black interior. So I have to stay, you know, true. So I'm gonna take the red lights. And yeah, I have to also say I'm quite happy that I drive other trucks. It started, of course, with American trucks, the Kenworth, the normal Kenworth, and then the Kenworth very long. That was the beginning. I love that truck. Because at first, of course, you're gonna look at you're looking on Google and you're gonna see it. And you know, first I thought, wow, that's a beautiful truck. Look at it, you know. And then I thought, no, they're crazy. Look how long it is. And you know, it's not made for European roads. So how can I ever make a turn? And then I thought, well, you know, I just have to try it. And I did. And yeah, it sounded great. You see smoke coming out of the upstanding exhausts. That's of course very, very nice. With the Scania and the Volvo, of course, the exhaust pipes are down. They're laying. They're not standing up. So yeah, that's a little bit too bad, because I thought it looked awesome. Only of course the paint job of that truck was a little bit dull. It was I took it in orange, but it was not bright. It did not look very good. So I thought I'm gonna take another American truck, but then with an awesome paint job. And then of course you come at the Peterbilt 389 with the fire skin, the firewoman skin or something. Oh, that looked awesome. Yeah, and then of course I took the Scania Tandem. That was awesome, because it in this game it's totally new, of course. And it was funny. I think I did like 5 videos with them. And then I took of course another American truck, a Kenworth. That's nice of you. Oh, he's not gonna stop for me. He's not gonna stop for me, of course. Scania dude, hey. Oh, wow, it's busy here. Go, hey. Yeah, he's gonna wait, but thank you very much, dude. Or he wants to go left. That's also a possibility. Dude, it's very busy. Come on. Yeah, I have to be a little bit naughty and just get in there a little bit. So yeah, now I can go. After the bus, I'm gonna go. Of course, I hope the car is not too close. Oh, yeah, he's too close. God damn it. The second time already. Yeah, sorry, dude. I cannot help it. You cannot help it, you know. Well, dude, come on. Yeah, I'm gonna be, of course, a little bit naughty here, but I'm not gonna wait for hours. Come on, you know. Sorry, guys. Is there something coming? I don't see anything. Could I even take the truck? Oh, this is gonna be nasty. I'm crazy. Oh, but I'm very happy. Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. Whew, taking four cars and one truck at one pass. Nice. Ooh. That is a little bit difficult. A little too fast maybe there. What do you think, Co? Eh? Co-driver. Let's see, is there any... Oh, I'm gonna stop at the fuel station. And then I'm gonna make this part one. And of course continue in part two. Of this beautiful, beautiful fire truck, of course. Do I need to fuel up? No. Do I need to rest? Not really. Scroll trailer, nice. No, I don't need anything, but it's nice to park somewhere. I don't have to, of course, I can stop on the road, it's not really a problem, but... I'm gonna park here. Yeah, well, this is gonna be part one, guys, of my first job, and I have, of course, the fire truck. I really, I said it, you know, every time I saw an AI driver take it, oh, I wanted to, and but I never saw it, but yesterday was the first time, so I jumped right on it, so, yeah, guys, of course, stay tuned for part two.